So friends, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a first look of Krish 3.
The trailer of one of the most talked about films of 2013, Krish 3, was launched amidst much fanfare. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, this superhero flick stars Hrithik Roshan and Priyanka Chopra.
I think Krish stands high because he's standing on the shoulders of giants. These are all the giants. The team, the entire team of Krish. Priyanka's not here, but I love you. She has her contribution to the film. Every single person, the entire cast, the crew, the technicians, this would not be possible without that. In fact, this film is the one film that's least about me and more about all of them.
The movie will see Vivek Oberoi playing the role of a villain.
Honestly, it's been an absolute honor and privilege. It's a dream come true working with the Roshans. I've known them for a really long time, but to be on a set, to experience the love, the warmth, the generosity, I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much, both. किसी भी किरदार के लिए कुछ भी मुश्किल नहीं है अगर आपके पास एक दिग्गज लेजेंडरी मास्टर डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं आपको तो इट्स ईजी टू डू एनी रोल इट्स ऑल हिम इट्स ऑल गुडू अंकल एंड हिज ब्रिलियंस आई जस्ट इट्स लाइक द मून ट्राइंग टू शाइन ऑफ द सन्स ब्रिलियंस
And Kangana Ranaut playing a mutant.
This is definitely a very, very unconventional role. Kaya is a mutant. She got superpowers. She is sexy but wicked at the same time.
While Hrithik will be seen playing triple roles including Rohit, Krish's father, Krishna, alter ego of Krish, and Krish, the superhero in the movie, Priyanka too will be seen in two different avatars. While Priyanka was not present for the launch,
big day today, finally the trailer of Krish 3 is going to release when I'm not here and I'm so upset about that. Lekin, my entire team, Hrithik, Vivek, Kangana, Rakesh sir, and everybody else who has worked really hard in this team, they're all there and I'm feeling terrible about the fact that I'm not there, but this is a really, really, really great trailer and I can't wait to share it with all of you. So good luck to the whole team who worked really hard for 3 years to make this happen and all my love and best wishes. Hrithik, you're India's favorite superhero, so show them how it's done.
Other crew members took the onus to promote the film.
There are a few values that I've learned during the journey of this film. One is that there is nothing better in this world than being faced by an insurmountable problem. And there is nothing stronger in this world than a man's will. Today we all here because of one man's vision and his spirit that just said, I will not give up. That man is my father right here. I want to thank him. In fact, it's time for a hug.
Nevertheless, like this video, write in your comments and let us know what you think about the Krish 3 trailer. And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.